Okay, so I thought this nut held it on with the taper, but it doesn't. Put the taper up and the nut leave a little room and then drive the taper like you would one without a nut. Gotta leave room. There you go. Gotta leave room. Now. And then tighten that. But if you get this too tight, it doesn't work. Found that out.